Do people who take multivitamins feel healthier, or is it just the placebo effect? In an earlier report by Business Insider, it found that vitamin supplements are a $36 billion industry, despite the said market's claims on their benefit to the human body. In recent years, chewable gummy vitamins have soared popularity, with product sales doubling from 2014 to 2018, said the Nutrition Business Journal. A recent study published in BMJ Open said that individuals who take multivitamins report feeling healthier. However, there is no evidence that they thrive better with regard to their rates of chronic disease, mental health, and overall well-being. Researchers from various medical schools, including Harvard and Yale, observed data from 26,603 adult Americans from a 2012 national survey. This was done to find out how many of the participants took multivitamins and if there were any measurable health benefits. 4,933 participants who took multivitamins regularly were 30% more likely to report having good to excellent health, unlike those who did not take multivitamins, the authors found. There was no evidence that multivitamins showed an improvement in the participants' health, as both groups showed similar rates of illness and chronic diseases. Moreover, there was no statistically significant difference between the groups in any other measures of health after adjusting for variables like age, income, and education. The findings suggest that multivitamins may have a placebo effect because of the participants' perception of their health-boosting effects. This may be true for those who are healthy but feel anxious about preventing illness or optimizing their health through supplements and alternative therapies, the researchers stated. Within the multivitamin user community, the effect of positive expectations is bolstered when a person considers that most multivitamins and supplements are sold to the so-called worried well population, they added. Extensive research indicates that vitamins are not a remedy for one's health. Study after study revealed that in most cases, they have little to no benefit for general health or ease of illness. However, people who may have nutritional deficiencies, such as pregnant women or people on restrictive diets, are likely to benefit from vitamins. In some cases, supplements like vitamin D may help boost your immune system, especially in winter months when individuals have less access to sunshine. But in general, the proven benefits of vitamins don't live up to their hype, which could lead to financial consequences. Yeah.